Utah's home, and it has been for a very long time, and will be for a very long time. We've served our country in the top two diplomatic posts in the world. Now we feel it is time to give back to our home state again. Utah must stay ahead of the curve, ahead of the dysfunction in Washington, to protect our state's rights and our way of life. And we must lead. I believe that the most important thing we can do as people in the greatest state in America is to secure the future and secure opportunities, life, liberty, and happiness for the next generation of Utahns. I do believe that the most pressing issue today, as it will be tomorrow and for the foreseeable future, has to deal with growth. We're a hot state and people want to be here. Who wouldn't want to live in the most beautiful state in America? Truly, that's the challenge before us. Some of it's economic, some of it's regarding education, some of it's air quality. But that's the big picture, that's the vision, that's what we must do.
When John has come out with an idea, a vision, he follows through. He follows through and he gets it done. And I know he made a 10-point plan at the beginning of his last campaign, and I know he checked every one of them off and did everything that he said he was going to do.
We're gonna have to be the very best we can be, led by people, presumably, who understand that broader world and what we are up against. We're not always competing against Nevada and Arizona and Idaho and Colorado. We're competing against nation states. It's a global marketplace. You can't just wish globalization away. It's here. And we're either prepared to step up and deal with it and to win, or we're going to fall behind and others are going to take our place. And that's just unacceptable. It's going to require the kind of vision that got us here in the first place. The kind of vision I'm prepared to offer. The voters, at the end of the day, get to cast a vote and decide the direction that they want for the state. It's a really exciting time, and it's a really exciting moment, and I want to be part of that. I'm John Huntsman, and I'm running for governor of Utah. Visit us at huntsman2020.com. I invite you to join our cause.